Welcome back, YouTube. We are back with another video. It's me,
Kai,
RJ the G123, and
Kai the G123.
Today we are doing truth or dare questions, and it's a college function, so it's gonna be based off of college questions, you know. And then we are going to, if you don't do the truth or dare, you're gonna have to take a shot. And yeah, so we'll get back to you when we get out there.
The choose it, lover, never without a buff. Never in the sheets like it on top of the cover. Money on the dresser, drive a compressor. Top notch, get the most, not the lesser. Trash like the $40 in the club. And up the game, it gets no love. She be cross country, giving all that she got.
Today we are playing truth or dare. And if you don't do it, you gotta take a a shot of water, okay?
I'll go for it.
All right, truth or dare.
Dare. Depends on what dare is, if not truth.
What? It's
okay, do dare.
Show us your hidden gallery or take a shot.
Hidden gallery?
Yeah.
Like hidden.
Like in your photo?
You don't gotta show the camera.
You just gotta show us, and we just gotta get our reaction. I'm close. Just don't get her phone.
Show
we're not. We're not.
So this is me. Can y'all see it? Can y'all see? I'll show you more.
Okay, that's enough. Yep, that's enough. We got it. Thank you. And we got
Tyson.
And we got Brandon McDaniels.
Brandon McDaniels and Tyson. All right, so
real name is Spiff, but everyone knows me as Brandon McDaniels. Smooth.
All right, so all right, which one of y'all want to go first?
I'll go first.
All right.
All right, man. Truth or dare? Truth. Say truth.
What's?
Okay.
What's the oldest girl you with?
What's the oldest?
Yeah.
Nah. I'm really about to say some dumb shit like 45 or something. I don't know, man. I don't think I really fuck with any girl that's older than me. I ain't gonna cap. So.
Hey. He bullshit, y'all. Just give us a rough estimate.
I don't think I even fuck with any girl older than me for real. Like, I'm typically be the oldest one.
What about that one girl at?
The Cougar?
Yeah.
She's about 64. You know what I'm saying? That one, that was nothing crazy, feel me? So we here with
Jazz and Zion.
Today we're doing the truth or dare questions. If you don't do the dare or truth, you gotta take a shot of agua.
Go for dare.
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 Wait. Can I do the dare?
Oh yeah, do the dare.
Alright, I dare you for 10 seconds, get a cameraman a lap dance. I'll make the rule. Go ahead, cameraman. Hey! Oh, Lord. Oh, my God. All right, so we got our next contestant. What's your name, bro?
B. Oh, here we are. Blit. All right, true for that, bro.
Yeah. Look at him.
Give him a truth.
Is it true? Because you got a good look of everybody out here, right? Is it true that you smash any girls out here? So wait, where you going?
Oh, you gotta look, bro. He got
look. You gotta look.
He might got something coming. Oh, that he already done.
Any sexual affairs with this person?
Right,
yeah, out here right now.
No, I'm in the clear right now.
Oh, it seems like he might got something coming then. Yeah, he might got something coming.
To the dare, bro.
Truth.
True.
You drink?
Yeah.
All right. So, what was your worst drunk experience?
Shit,
what you do?
Last year in May, shit, went down to South Carolina for my homeboy graduation. I killed a whole bottle of whiskey to like 15 shots of tequila.
Wait, why the hell are you drinking whiskey? You old as hell. You drinking Tennessee whiskey.
I can't drink no tequila, bro. But I had, you know, I blacked out in the parking deck, man. I had to get carried to the car, threw up and shit. But, you know, it was a cool night, though.
Damn. So you ain't getting no hoes that night either?
What? Hell nah.
You ain't getting no hoes? God. Nah. So you wasted that whole bottle, basically.
Whole bottle. I was on the ground.
Shit. First. Oh, truth or dare, I'm tripping.
There.
Go get the Instagram of the guy of my choice.
Okay.
All right.
I mean, the dude in the Carolina blue jersey with the khakis on. Put the khakis on. Come on.
Hi. Can I get this?
I got a girl.
You got a girl? Okay, that's fine. I'm sorry.
She can reject it.
Sure.
You got a girlfriend?
You got a girlfriend? Yeah. You gotta give me another one.
Hey. He gonna do it there. All right, look.
Get it, Riley Turner.
You don't got shoulder on camera. You just shoulder and then get her reaction.
I see what's in there for you,
nah, he...
yes.
You got a whole book in there, don't you? Got a book?
It's not really bad. All right, let's show me. I'm gonna do like wait, 2 seconds.
All
right,
all right, bet,
all right, ready?
Yeah.
1, 2.
Here we got
Mariah.
There we got
Michaela.
And are you on to the dare?
True. Tell us about when you lost your virginity and did you like it?
The first time I lost my virginity?
Yeah.
What is going on?
Set the camera.
It's bad.
So say it. Yeah.
In Walmart family bathroom.
Wow.
Whoa! In Walmart family bathroom.
So wait. Time out. So you telling me? You telling me your first time?
I was in eighth grade.
Eighth grade,
nigga.
I wasn't even fucking
in four yet.
Yeah, I wasn't even fucking in eighth grade.
What? I didn't be in four yet, bro.
In eighth grade? In the Walmart?
Look.
Hey. There's no shame in your game.
All right, so we got our next contestants. We got
Janae.
And we got
Jada.
All right, so today we're doing the truth or dare question. If you don't do it, you got to take a shot of water. So we're going to start with you first. Truth or dare?
Truth.
What gives you the ick? Your biggest ick in guys, actually.
Skinny jeans.
Skinny jeans?
Yeah.
What's wrong with skinny jeans?
Why are your ankles tight? Like, I don't get it. I like it.
Hey, I be wearing skinny jeans like a motherfucker. Go ahead, go ahead.
True or dare?
I'm going to say truth.
All right, pick a truth for her.
Truth? All right. What's one non-sexual thing that turns you on?
Glasses. If you're wearing glasses, like, being smart, that's cute.
But you don't like glasses?
No, I'm saying I do like glasses.
Oh, you do?
You said
oh.
What's a non-sexual thing?
Shit. I be wearing glasses here and there.
All right.
Oh, my God. All right. Appreciate y'all.
Thank you. Over there.
There.
Over there, RJ.
Go to your exes and, like, throw in his pictures right now.
And if you don't got no pictures up, go to his highlights and heart three
of them.
Ooh.
Let's go. Turn that brightness up, too.
No, hell no, bro.
Turn that brightness up. All right, she did it, chat. She did it. Appreciate you, Taylor.
I'm here with
Azaria. All
right, go for there.
RJ. There because I'm drunk.
Hey, RJ. She said there. This one easy. I ain't going to make you do too much.
All right.
But... take a selfie with me and RJ.
Uh-huh.
And post it onto your main, all right?
Oh, that's easy. What the fuck?
Boomerang? Yeah. She did her dare. No shots taken.
Dare?
Thank
yes.
you. What's your name?
Kimura.
Yeah, Kimura with us. All right, so today we're doing truth or dare, my fault. And if you don't do it, you got to take a shot of water.
Okay.
All right. Truth or dare?
Yeah.
Truth. Okay. Bam. Is it true you crushed someone, like you got crushed by multiple people in the same night or day? No? Is this true, y'all? Y'all think this is true? Chad,
no,
you true?
True.
It's true?
That
it's true. True. So she don't get down like that.
True. No,
she don't. You be praying to Jesus and stuff?
Yeah.
Amen. Thank you.
So we're here with
Kaylee.
And
Kayla.
Oh, I'm tripping. Truth or dare?
True.
What is your biggest pet peeve?
My biggest pet peeve is corny niggas.
Corny niggas?
Yeah.
Like, how corny?
Like, if we out somewhere, like, you trying to be loud, trying to be seen, like, I don't like stuff.
Wait,
like
do you know who I am? You know who I am?
I seen you before.
Am I, do you consider me corny?
No, you just lit, like.
All right.
You cool, you a vibe.
That's love. Go ahead. Ask her, Kevin.
Truth or dare?
All right.
Have you ever cheated? And if so, why and how?
Wait, why are you giggling? What's he giggling?
He must have did some wild shit, man.
Hold on.
She did some wild. She did some wild shit.
Okay. Yes, I have. And why? Because I have because I was young and dumb. And how? Just little kiss. Just little kiss.
She lied.
This is Mike. Sorry.
All right, so we got our first some more contestants. What's your name?
Okay.
Robin.
And I'm here with
Kiana.
Drunk ass Kiana. So look, you ask your first. We're asking truth or dare questions. If you don't do it, you gotta take a shot of water.
If I what?
If you don't do it, you gotta take a shot of water.
Okay, come on.
All right, truth or dare.
A truth. Wait, no. I don't know which one I want. Dare.
She said she want dare. Give her dare, RJ.
Take a selfie with us and post on your main story.
Right,
and be like, these are my baby daddies.
I can do that.
On your phone.
My phone?
Yeah.
I'm gonna take it.
Okay.
Make sure you tag us.
Okay.
I'm uncomfortable. Alright, so now we got Miss Robin.
Robin.
You want truth or dare? Why you want the truth?
Because I'm not doing nothing.
I don't think I'm following you. You gotta, okay.
Carrie, you want to give her a truth?
What's one non-sexual thing that turns you on?
A nigga that can laugh me out these draws.
I guess so.
A nigga that can laugh
me out
these draws.
Funny.
Oh, a funny nigga.
With a nice smile. A nice smile. Put that in.
What is this?
She basically described me, but I'm not trying to be my fault.
Kyrie's a nice Kyrie got a nice smile, don't you think?
Niggas over 6 foot with a nice smile and that's funny.
Okay, you have my friend.
I appreciate y'all.
I'll follow back. I'll follow back. Robin X Michelle, R-O-B-Y-N X Michelle. I'll follow back.
Y'all just follow me.
You did.
On IG, it's Kiana, 2 S's and 4 A's. Oh shit, sorry.
Where the fuck am I? In the back of the game. Yeah, my snake, we get crazy, check the stakes.